All right, summer's done. It's time to get back to work and create our categories for Power School. Let's get to it. Once you've logged into your Power School account, your first step is to come up here in the upper left-hand corner and click on the Power Teacher Pro link. Once that loads the Power Teacher site, what you want to be looking for is up here on the left-hand side, the menu. You want to be clicking on Grading. And then from this list, under the assignment section, you just go ahead and click on Categories. Once that loads up, you'll be presented with the categories that are currently available to you. When you first start this off, you only see the four categories that have the little house here. These are the default categories created by the school. And you can see here that I have created my own categories that I use in my class. So when it gets to creating your own category, what you want to be doing is coming up here in the upper right-hand corner and clicking on this blue button for Create. And then in the drop-down list, just hit Category. Once this dialog box opens up, your next step that you want to be doing is selecting the class that you wish to apply this category to. I'm just going to go ahead and select all classes because this will be used across my classes. Once you've done that, what you want to be doing is coming down in here and naming your category. I'm just going to call mine Tester for the purposes of this video, and then I'm going to select a color, feeling like purple today. Once that's done, you can go ahead and you can type in a description of your category, and this is good for students and parents who wish to further understand how they will be assessed in your class. So it's a good idea to type in a descriptor here of the category. And once you're comfortable with selecting your classes and writing your description, just come down here to the bottom and click on the green button Save. And then you can see in your list down here in the bottom, I have that new category that I have created, Tester. Okay, if at any time you find that you have made a mistake, such as, ooh, I forgot to capitalize the T, just come over here on the Edit column and click on the pencil. And then you can come in here and change any of your settings. So I'm just going to backspace there, capital T, and save that. Okay. Now, one other thing I would suggest you do is move this up using the arrows so that it gets to a place where you're above the defaults or the categories that you're not going to be using. This will make more sense in later times when you're starting to weight these with your class grades for the year, setting up your semester one and G1 and E1. Grades, and this will become more apparent when we use that, but this just makes it a little easier to get to that category when you're actually setting this up. All right, and that's it. That's how you create your categories for PowerSchool Teacher Pro.